a bad idea, guys. Yes! Yes!
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Any more goodies around here? Collect a flamethrower!
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Yes!
I've got a plan.
Epic!
Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Dude. Yeah, the save is clutch. I don't wanna. Oh, come on, stop. It's hitting Q. Indefinite incarceration, drunk or disorderly. Domestic incidents. No audio. Okay. Oh, give me this flamethrower. Oh, oh, so epic. So epic. I'm in heaven right now. Oh, come on. The pipe bombs were awesome. Let's make one of these right now. Sensor. EMP mine, maybe? Let's go flashbang. There we go. Cool. All right. Make sure I got everything.
Roots, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was an nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we played smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wits. You can't do this forever.
They wanted to save the alien.
Basketball closes.
That's pretty much the plot line of every alien movie.
Ransom out.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard.
Let's not try to kill it. Let's try to save it and bring it back to Earth and study it.
Never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came aboard recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men are doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
All right, let's put this flamethrower to use.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help, and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
So excited to use this.
I'm in the SysTex fire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Transit service deficient. Please fill out one of the forms provided.
What's up, Banks? What's happening, bud? You missed it, buddy. I've been playing StarCraft all day. I have to keep quiet. I don't want the alien to hear me. Alright, so the objective is to lock down every door, apparently, and trap them up here. Yeah. Not so sure how that's gonna work out. All I know is I got this bad boy.
So wrong.
I'm sure they would.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh? Got to sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
Let's do something stupid.
It had to be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
I want to hear what they say, though. Nah, Shedman, I was only kidding.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Alright, I don't know. The
creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Maybe he's a friend of mine. I was about to shoot him, too. Oh, no! Wrong gun! Oh, shit! Alright. That was fun. Well, now that I know I don't have to kill those humans, we'll get that flamethrower equipped right away. Get to the server hub?
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Sounds complicated.
Shit.
Thank you. build a cage? What? That's the way to go, right? The server farm. Whoa. It up, bro.
Jesus.
Go down here. This is the only door that seems to open. Get to the server hub. Okay, so. Alright, I'm going the right way.
Entrance is dead ahead. Use the terminal in reception to open the door.
More of this. I don't know if I want to save. I use too much crap. I use too much of my gas. So I don't want to save. I think I can do that a lot better. Door control.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access.
I'm at. Seal off the stairwell. I use way too much flamethrower. I kind of want to start over again. Oh my god! I didn't see that. I didn't see that. Oh man, that got me. Alright, this is good. I'm gonna do this right now. I'm gonna do this right. Serve a flamethrower. Have I been here before? What?
This is not a drill. Do not panic. Follow me, please.
He's chasing me! He's chasing me! I'm on fire! What? Did I just find like a secret maybe?
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Alright, so rooms are just exploding. Cool.
Something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Seal off the stairwell.
Don't run. Get to the Marshal Bureau. Okay, thanks.
What was she doing? And why is the music getting all scary?
Do it.
Hey, Sheepland. What's up, buddy? Blocked off. This looks new. Ah, shoot. Why do I keep doing that? There we go. There we go. Should be able to lock a door here, maybe? Open cells? That sounds like a terrible idea. Hey, what's up, Alex? Okay, so that took us back there. We finally got that door open. Cool. But still not the way I wanted to go. This is the cell I might have opened, actually. Hey, check that guy out. Like Johnny Five.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the other was taken through the vents.
Here we go.
One by one.
This is what I'm looking for.
The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open.
Oh, maybe not.
They needed to run, and no one to let them out. It was like a wood dropping into a henhouse. I should move on. There's a couple survivors.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, you suck! Oh, man. It gives me such vague instructions. It's like, seal off the stairwell. Okay, the stairwell is like 7 stories tall.